The gang hired cooks to make the raw cocaine into crack.
750 murders last year was a record for Detroit, the murder capital of the country.
My appetite for destruction comes from my history of violence. Seeing bodies laying dead in silence, I should be in an asylum. The music's in my soul, child, going half crazy on the daily. Paranoid up at night, gripping 380s. It's like I'm in that good pussy, constantly ready to bust. Cuffing my nuts like enough is enough, weapon is tough. Detroit got a nigga on the edge, driving a wedge through my common sense and my sanity. My family's been a casualty to murder, involved in shit that niggas never heard of. My grandma split her husband with the burner, laid his soul abusive ass the fuck out, put him in his grave. Last thing he saw was a slug spitting from a cage. Didn't cry at all, fuck him. Father forgive me, I didn't know him to love him. Glad she had the courage to bust him. I done damn near memorized a funeral service. Only God knows my purpose and why he gave me a history of violence.
Violent children come to school. Those violent children are the product of a violent culture.
Detroit teachers say at just one school, 16 guns have been confiscated from students so far this year.
My first fight was with my daddy and my family. Falling down the stairs with him. Wasn't even five, still trying to throw them hands with him. All I knew was mama was in trouble. Saw him tussle and my sisters and my brother in a scuffle. My uncle was a gangster, they ended his life. Killed him out of fear when they saw him running up to break up a fight. Violent. Fast forward, I'm running, gunning on running ass. Seeing niggas hit major licks and running cash. Never thought I'd peep the day to see my homie blasted. They did bucks, dirty them fucking bastards. Shot him down in cold blood, took him in a flash, it was petty. A simple fist fight gone bad and turned deadly. You wonder why I'm paranoid, weary of new faces and even old ones. With old grudges, they hold guns and blast. You won't be the first, won't be the last person on the streets holding their abs. You've been a victim of the violence.
Young people, particularly minorities, see 60% of them can't even get jobs. Even if they're good, go through school. They're gonna become turned off. They're gonna become alienated.
You get accustomed round here, seeing bodies flop, shotties pop. Witness niggas getting stumped out, bitches mollywop. Peeping cowards do a lot of dirt, then they call a cop. Look into my life, I bet your jaw drop. Babies jumping out of windows, houses getting Molotov. Murderous for hire, ain't no calling off. Shotguns polished off, niggas dying young. Murder city niggas be buying guns. Every direction bullets be flying from. And proof got murked, some shit he didn't deserve. How you leave a king lifeless on the curb? I'm dying for the words to describe. Looking him eye to eye, but seeing nothing look back, cause his soul is in the sky. Then you cry until your body no longer produce tears, and you realize what came to pass is your worst fear. Shit, my cousin got taken from her kids from gunshots. I hope the Lord forgives all of us because we're violent.
And I like just turned around like that. Next thing I know, I got hit with a 45. Violent children come to school. Those violent children are the product of a violent culture.